Hey y'all, welcome back for some more Wolfenstein the Old Blood. Last episode we knocked out chapter 7 and now we're on to chapter 8. We're going to be wrapping the game up. I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be picking up with the new order and then the new Colossus after that. But I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as I have been playing through this. And without further ado, let's get into it. Find a way into the dig.
Ich habe Geräusche aus der Altstadt gehört. War das vielleicht der Amerikaner, über den Helga mit Herrn Schreiner gesprochen hat?
Ich denke nicht. Er muss schon tot sein.
Wahrscheinlich
sind das diese untoten Dinger.
Warum müssen wir hier oben festsitzen, während diese Dinger im Dunkeln lauern?
Hast du etwa Angst, Hans?
Vielleicht. Hast du gesehen, was sie mit Fritz gemacht haben?
Ich konnte Fritz leiden. Aber er hat es nicht anders verdient. Er hat sich mit den Falschen angelegt.
Sein Strudel war ausgezeichnet.
Mag sein, aber er war ein Sünder. Ein reiner Körper und Geist vertreibt den Teufel.
Ich hoffe, dass er nicht in der Hölle landet.
Ich denke schon. Genug jetzt, wir müssen wachsam sein.
Stimmt.
There's one of those guys.
Thank you. Sorge.
Those guys didn't see me.
Thank you.
pounding our way through the soil, deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth, into the dark places that are left forgotten.
Soldier.
searching for.
Yeah. mein Ober, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, ne? Aber diesmal verbrennen Sie die Hand. You're that fucking American, aren't you?
Oh,
who killed my aunt Rudy? I must say you're stubborn. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner?
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker hier, sehen Sie? Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass das richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Ziel.
Dead.
Na bitte. Sehen Sie, Schreiner? Sehen Sie? So beherrscht man ein Monster. Wollen Sie es auch mal versuchen?
Ich stehe hier, ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt? Hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna, bitte!
Meine Güte!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Understand. You never were in control.
Jesus Christ. Nazi pits fucking everywhere. Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Yeah, listen, Blazko. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's a stream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Men first. Screaming Eagles.
Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
All right, guys. Looks like we finished up Old Blood. It was a good playthrough. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did as much as I did playing it. Yeah, go ahead and leave a like on the video if you enjoyed. Share. Subscribe to the channel. Help grow this channel into something bigger than it is right now. And go ahead and also leave a comment. Anything you enjoyed, anything I can improve on for the future, or just any general conversation or question that you want to ask. But yeah, I'm going to pick up with the New Order, Wolfenstein the New Order. Is going to be the next playthrough. But, wife, yeah, hope children. You guys enjoyed. As always, peace, y'all.